gal at the saddle place told me this was 3 generations here. If you look at it, it was all hand-tooled, and it's a beautiful horse with a lady on it. It's very, very pretty. So all the silver was gone on it. She passed it on to me with a story. I asked her where or what date she thought it was from. She said they thought it was from the 30s or the 40s. Now it's carved up and it's a benchment now.
At Benchman System.